On the 12th day of Christmas, my admin gave to me
12 awesome teams,
11 breathe breaks,
10 Zoom meetings. You're on mute.
9 canceled assemblies,
8 sanitizers,
7 janky thermometers,
6 feet of distance,
5 masks,
4 Lysol wipes,
and 3 hardworking secretaries,
2 pajama days,
and 1
very amazing team.
Happy holidays, everyone. We appreciate you. You work so hard. You are the very, very best staff around. Park Creek staff members rock. Please take some time to relax, enjoy, unwind, and know that you are appreciated. Happy holidays, everyone.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
12 rockstar teams.
Oh, okay. So I'm supposed to go next and then somebody do 10. We just going straight down.
Yes.
Hey, you don't pause like that. You done said that a whole pause.
And then
on the 12th day of Christmas, my 7 janky thermometers.
You really are on mute.
Well, I'm sorry, I gotta get myself together. Okay,
wait, one take over there.
Okay, I'm sorry. Here we go. One time.
Good morning, friends.
Hi.
Hi. Good morning. Make sure we all have all of our stuff and we're sitting up straight and tall.
Can I eat?
There's no eating. Remember, no eating in class.
Get up.
No.
Make sure we're sitting up straight and tall. We have all of our things. We have our paper and our pencil. Oh, we need our little friend to sit down in her chair so we can get started.
Yeah.
Friends, I'm remember tired. You need to stay muted. Friends, stay muted.
I'm tired.
I can't hear you if everyone's talking at the same time.
What are we doing today?
We're doing our morning meeting. We're gonna have our caring schools. I need my friends to be not in their bed so that they have all of their things ready.
I'm tired.
Remember, we save our breakfast for before we start school and we have
the alarm.
Jeez, I have a cat. Do you want to see my cat?
The alarm.
Yeah. Okay, let's get our pencil.
My puppy used the bathroom all over the floor.
Okay, friends, let's stay muted, okay? All right, we need to make sure that we can see you.
Miss D, that girl's in the bed. That girl's in the bed.
We gotta make sure.
Geez, I have a Christmas tree in my room.
I know, it's beautiful. Aren't you so excited? Okay, let's get started. Okay.
Whenever.
Have your poetry book. We're going to work on our letter sounds and rhyming words today.
Miss D, I don't know that page. My mom lost my poetry book.
I don't know where that is. I can't find it.
Okay, I will just share the screen with you.
It's at my grandma's house.
Okay,
I can't read.
Yep.
I can't wait.
My mom lost mine.
Okay, friends.
My grandma's being coming over here.
Time to get ready for specials. Miss Interrupter, I need you to stop being the host, okay, Miss Interrupter?
I don't know how to fix that. My mom is not here right now.
Find the three dots.
In the bed.
Find the three dots.
I don't see them.
Touch the screen and find your three dots.
We can't hear you, Ms.
We can't hear you, Ms. Rainer.
We can't hear you.
Yana, what was that? Oh my goodness.
We couldn't hear you, Miss Rainer.
Oh boy. Oh well, all I said was good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. How is good everyone?
Morning. Good morning, Miss Rainer.
I'm good, Miss Rainer.
Oh, all right. I see we've got a bit going on this morning. Pam? Hi, Pam. How are you?
Hey, Miss Rainer. Do you like my new sweater?
Pam, I can't see you or your sweater. I'm sure it's beautiful, though. Can you go ahead and turn your video on, please?
Is that the green button, Miss Rainer?
Pam, it's December, honey. We know how to turn the video on. Remember, it looks like a video camera. Go ahead.
Oh, I did it.
There you go. What a pretty sweater. And
Thank you, Miss Rainer.
Racina, honey, you always look so beautiful, but I'm looking at the ceiling right now. Racina, can you fix your video, please? Oh, I'm looking at your hair and your forehead right now. Go ahead and slide it down a little bit. Looking at your hand. Come on, fix it a little bit more. A little bit. Okay, bring it down just a little bit more. There we go. Hi, Racina. Oh, okay. Bring it up. Come on now. Hi. There we go. And Katie, are you hungry?
My mom didn't wake me up this morning.
Oh,
I have to eat breakfast.
I understand, but guess what? Miss Rainer hasn't eaten breakfast either. You're making me really hungry. Can you go ahead and put that away until break time?
Okay.
All right. Okay, now that we're all ready to go, we're going to be learning about collective nouns today. Is everyone excited?
Yay!
Interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Up on the housetop. Up on the housetop. Yeah, yeah. Up on the housetop. Up on the housetop. Click, click, click.
Come on. Up on the housetop. Ring the prize. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. All for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, ho, ho. Who wouldn't go? Ho, ho, ho. Who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop. Click, click. Through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
Up on the housetop. Up on the housetop. Yeah, yeah. Up on the housetop. Up on the housetop. Click, click, click.
Thank you. so many cute outfits planned for this year that I couldn't wear. So I just wanted to show you. See this? I love it. I couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. And there's this. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. And this was supposed to be my cute costume, but no. Wasted.
Soldier boy, tell. Soldier boy, I've been here.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be a good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting.
Season greetings to my Paw Creek family. Womack here. I just want to take a little time to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. May this season bring you much joy, much love, and much peace. Merry Christmas!
Paw Creek teachers, you have worked so hard this year. You are the hardest working team anywhere. All I want for Christmas is for you to relax, detach, enjoy, have peace, joy, and love. And my wish coming true for you is to have a happy holiday. Happy holidays, Paw Creek team. Love you guys.